bulbs, bulbs, bulbs. It's sad to think that in a way, bulbs like, well, in fact, bulbs on any classic car, before you know it, you're going to be a thing of the past, like this one here. You can see the two contacts inside them. That's a tungsten filament inside there, and you force a load of electricity down a really, really thin wire. It gets really hot and creates light. The problem with these bulbs, in comparison to LEDs, light-emitting diodes, is that they are hugely inefficient. In fact, of the energy it takes to light that up, 90% of it is lost to heat. 10% of it comes out as light, so hugely inefficient. In fact, if we spark this one up, the other thing which is amazing is the fact that these ones require a gas in there. In the early days, it used to be nitrogen. Then they replaced it with argon because without that gas inside the bulb, you see that tiny, weeny little coil there. And now that that gas, that argon gas, has escaped into the atmosphere, that will basically vaporize. Look at that, burnt out already. Gone, like Betamax videotapes, it's dead. It's been replaced by VHSs and DVDs, and now everything's memory sticks. It's a sad day for the bulb.